our vlog. So today I decided to vlog. Me and my friends are going to the Orioles game. It is 4:20, but I'm not participating in those 4:20 activities. My best friends are on her way to get me now, and we're gonna go watch the Orioles play. It's a little cold outside. I feel like she just pulled out. Like, you ever just know somebody's car? I feel like I literally just heard it, but I'll wait for the text. But I'm excited. We're gonna play this game, and I'm just like, go Orioles. I'm putting on her jacket because it's really cold. But I just have on this Adidas shirt, some muscle shirt, and then some gray sweatpants. And yeah, so I'll vlog when I get in the car with my best friend. See ya. Say hi. Erin.
Is this a video?
It's a video. I told you I'm on a vlog. I'm BET famous. I'll cut your piece of the check.
No, thanks.
You're welcome. So excited.
Weird. Oh, it must be UMBC night.
At the Orioles game.
Nacho. Wow, this lighting though. My weave though. Jesus. We're actually sitting pretty high up.
Yeah.
I mean, not nosebleed seats, but we got our own section, like we in the club. My hair. Pretty bored now. Walking around the club. I need to go take pictures, because my website is lacking. I have a picture from me last summer, and that's it. So I need some, like, bomb, like, trendy pictures. Because in business class, we learned that people will support you before they support your business. Mm-hmm. You gotta make yourself relatable and want people to buy your product.
Yeah.
Some nuggets.
Woo! Tell, right?
I don't know what's happening. Muchacho, many muchachos.
That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mention. You really wiping up on these niggas. You gotta be nice for what?
So, it is now Sunday. All right, with my friend Christina. Probably can't hear me because this loud air conditioning thingy is on. But I am currently at Todd's Park for this little thingamajigga.
I don't even know when to start, y'all.
I just do
what I'm told.
Yeah, this is our job.
It's only athletes. No real fans here yet.
They're up there.
Oh, damn.
They just can't come down to the gym, I guess.
Yeah, it's just really weird. I don't know.
But I guess I'll show you guys. I gotta turn around like this. I'll update you guys later. Oops, do it again.
Bye.
Follow, without a mention. You really wiping up on these niggas. You gotta be nice for what?
the shampoo.